What's up, squad?
I'm Steph.
And I'm Stephanie. Welcome back to the channel, guys.
That's right, Stephword TV. And if you don't know, well, you do now.
Absolutely.
Before we get into anything, please make sure you smash that like button. Make sure you subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And make sure you turn your post notification bell on so you know every time we're dropping up another fire video.
Woo!
All right. What are we doing today?
So today we are playing Smash or Pass Celebrity Edition.
Yeah. Celebrity Edition. All right, Smash or Pass, guys. Celebrity Edition. Addiction. Celebrity Edition. Also, All Girls Addiction. Yeah. Celebrity All Girls, let's go. Comment down below if you'll want us to do a part two of this. But we think part one's probably be a little lit, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Just a fun little game for us to play today. Play it with your spouse. Let us know how it went. Do it with your girlfriend at home. And if she breaks up with you, I'm so sorry.
So we have our little Smash or Pass signs right here.
All right. So here we go. If you don't know the rules of the game, if you want to smash it, you put the smash. My handwriting and Stephanie's are very different. So I did my sign. Okay, and if you don't want to smash it, if you want to pass it, then you put the pass.
Yeah, that's right.
You got to put it down.
Okay.
Okay? And when you decide, you're going to put one up.
Okay.
Once you put it up, you put it up. And you can't look.
I can't look what?
You can't look at me and my what I'm picking. I can't look at what you're picking.
Okay.
You gotta click it and then go like this.
Okay. Handy dandy snacks.
You know, I don't like chocolate. But I love me some peanut M&M's.
Mm-hmm. They hit the spot. Okay.
Okay. Celebrity number one, Kim K with the booty. I mean, Kim Kardashian. Okay. Dang, you gotta put... Okay. Kim K, ready? Three,
yes.
Two, one. Duh.
Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely.
Kim K. I'll smash you with these, I'm not.
You can't be eating, talk about some. What?
I haven't done it.
Hmm?
I haven't done it.
Not no M&M's you can choke.
Second celebrity?
Mm-hmm.
Billie Eilish. Three, two, one. Damn. You know what?
She's cute, she's just not my type.
Yeah, she is cute.
I find her to be attractive, I just...
No, like yeah, I was gonna say, don't get it mistaken, I think Billie is cute.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see, she got a little...
And she can sing.
She can sing.
She fine. Don't get it confused, she fine.
She look like she got a little booty in her pants, though.
Mm-hmm. She does have booty.
She thick. She's thick.
Search the internet.
She's right, she thick.
Mm-hmm.
But she's, like, cute. Like,
she's like young, a younger sister cute.
She's young cute, right,
yeah.
Right. But she is cute. Rihanna, okay? Ready?
Yes.
Three. Two, looking over your eyes. I didn't get that one.
Sorry.
She sucks at this game, guys. Three, two, one. Duh.
Oh, yeah. We could do it here. We could do it in Barbados. We could do it here in Barbados.
Wow.
You let me know.
At the same time, huh?
At the same time.
At the same time. All right.
On the plane.
All right, next.
Okay.
Megan Fox. Megan the Fox.
I'm done.
Three, two, one. Dang, I thought you would have said smash that one.
No, I used to like her. I used to find her attractive, like, when I was younger.
She's so cute. Yeah,
yeah.
I think she was, like, a celebrity crush when I was young.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not anymore.
I don't know why.
I don't know.
She cute, though.
I've moved on to bigger and better things.
Chloe Bailey.
Ready?
Smash or pass. Three. Two, one.
Ah! You would smash her?
Chloe Bailey?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, she thick.
Yeah.
What? Set thing moving. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Okay.
Eat a burrito on that thing. I would. Yeah. I'm smashing. Yeah. I'm surprised you wouldn't smash.
Mm-mm.
What?
No.
Mm.
She, I don't know. She's not my type.
Cute. Okay. Koi Leray. Smash or pass. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Three and two and one.
Yeah.
Quarter, she's cute too.
Yeah.
But she's like young cute. I don't know.
Yeah, it's something about like the younger features.
I love me a wrong woman.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Anyway.
Not looking at my boobs. Wow. All right.
Next. Appropriate. Next. Mila Kunis. Smash or pass?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, and go.
You would pass on Mila Kunis? The Mila Kunis?
I would pass on Mila Kunis. That's Ashton Kutcher's girl. He can have her.
No. She can have her. She is yummy. Anyways, she a MILF too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She knows
she like MILFing. Fergie.
Yeah, she MILFing.
Yeah,
for sure. MILFing. Next person, Kristen Stewart. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Smash or pass? 3, 2, 1. Sorry, Kristen.
Me too.
Sorry, Kristen.
She loves Twilight though.
I do love Twilight. If y'all know me, y'all know I love me some Twilight.
Yeah.
Bella. Doja Cat. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
How you gonna do that?
I knew you were gonna be tight when I said that.
Yo.
Y'all know Stephanie loves some Doja Cat.
Mm-hmm.
I'd have to pass on Doja Cat.
Really?
I don't know why.
That's fine. I'll take it for myself.
Yeah.
I'll see you later, girl.
Hey, I watch. Doja.
I'm done.
I'd watch. Hey, Lonnie. God dang. I didn't even ask a question yet. Kaylani, 3, 2, 1. You know what's crazy? No.
Absolutely.
If
you're watching, we love you.
When your girl wants you to smash other people, absolutely. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Hit that.
That's right.
No. You know what's funny? No, I love Kaylani. I still got smashed. But, you know, but she getting a little bit more like, she got a little tomboy-ish vibe going a little bit, you know. I won't say like stud-ish,
mm-hmm.
you know, a little bit androgynous, you mm-hmm. know, thick vibe. So that almost made me question it. But damn, she's still fine.
She's still fine.
Meg the Stallion. Smash or pass, Meg the Stallion. 3, 2, 1. What?
No.
Girl.
I would like you to teach me how to, you know, twerk. That's all I'm asking.
You seen that twerk?
Yeah, I've seen that. I've seen
Meg.
She out here for you.
Next.
Okay.
J-Lo. Smash or pass to J-Lo. 3, 2, 1.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Smash it.
Oh, you ain't gonna ask me twice. J-Lo. You don't have to ask me twice. No.
I think that's self-explanatory.
Right.
Yeah.
Have you seen the abs? I can lick them. Anyway.
Next. Lori Harvey. 3, 2, 1.
Why would you like to smash?
Why would I like to smash?
Yes. Why do you find her attractive?
Matter of fact, I think she might be on top of my smash list. I gotta keep going. She on top right now.
Kim K is definitely on top of my smash list.
Sydney Sweeney.
Mm-hmm.
Smash or pass? 3, 2, 1.
How you gonna pass?
You know what? I don't know.
Them
little lips and them things, like in Euphoria, it was. But I don't know. We'll come back.
We're not thinking about personalities here. We're talking about the from the outside.
That's what I'm saying. They was, you know.
But you still said pass.
I know. I don't know why. Sorry. I don't know.
Anyways,
they was jumping too when she was off. I was like, yeah.
What are you doing? Children watch this channel.
That's all she was.
I'm done.
Anyway,
okay.
Zendaya, smash or pass? 3, 2, 1.
How you gonna pass? Oh, jeez. You're just off today.
I'm not off. It's a kid vibes for me.
Okay. All right.
I don't know. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Again, hope you like this. Comment down below if you want to see a part 2 of Smash or Pass, you know what I'm saying? Guess we could ask some mans in that joint. or other celebrity women.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for supporting. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe.
As you know, we keep it lit, no quit.
Hey, we're out.